without wasting too much time, first of all, good evening, everyone. Happy New Year, and thank you for coming here this evening on such a short notice. I know there's a lot of speculation of why we've called you here. I saw a couple of articles yesterday. Some of them were right, some of them were wrong. So I'll just put it out there right now without wasting anyone's time. We had a release date for our film Cheat India, which was planned on the 25th of Jan this month. And we have decided to prepone it to the 18th of Jan. There are a couple of reasons for that. There's one big reason that I want to share with you, and then we can pass on the mic between here, everyone here. We just felt our film, it's a very special film, it's a high concept film. It's a film that has never, it's a subject that has never been dabbled upon. The education system is a prevalent problem in our culture right now, in our country. There's never been a film like this attempted, and we felt that we get an open week, we get enough breathing space, enough elbow room for our film to grow and sink into the consciousness of the audience, and we get to benefit from the second week also. So that's one of the reasons, and also we wanted to, and there was just a lot of noise on that weekend. We felt that we get a better open week, it's better for everyone. By the way, I've loved the promo of Thackeray. It's been great, and I wish them all the very best. And now I will pass the mic on to you.
Absolutely.
सगळ्यात पहिले मी आपल्या सगळ्यांचे आभार मानतो.
कॅमेरा 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 कॅमेरा
आपने ये सब जो आदित्य के साथ बैठकर आज का तो दिन बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट कि हम सब लोग एक साथ आए और भाई क्या बालासाहेब ठाकरे जी का यही विचार था जियो और जीने दो हमेशा बालासाहेब ने ये इंडस्ट्री के ऊपर सिर्फ प्रेम नहीं किया प्रोटेक्ट किया हमेशा चाहे फिल्म हो चाहे म्यूजिक हो चाहे प्रोड्यूसर्स का कोई प्रॉब्लम्स हो डायरेक्टर्स प्रॉब्लम हमेशा लोग बालासाहेब के यहाँ जाते थे और वो आंसर भी जो समस्या है उसका तो मुझे लगता है बाला साहब की प्रेरणा है हम सबको कि हम एक साथ आकर आपस में बैठकर एक दूसरे को मदद करें बाला साहब इस देश के सबसे बड़े स्टार थे सबको और ये सिर्फ पॉलिटिकल स्टार नहीं थे ये कलाकार थे और कलाकार की भूमिका से अगर हम देखते हैं तो आज हमको एक साथ आकर निर्णय लेना ये उनकी इच्छा से हो रहा है और आगे भी ये इंडस्ट्री एक रहे एक दूसरे को हाथ पकड़ कर सबको आगे लेके जाने के लिए हमको काम करना और ठाकरे फिल्म तो ठीक है हमने बनाई है ऐसे है कि आप सब लोग इंडस्ट्री के बड़े लोग हैं आपने मुझे कहा कि आई एम प्रोड्यूसर आई एम एक्सीडेंटल प्रोड्यूसर
वी बीन ग्रेट फ्रेंड्स वी बीन कैचिंग अप We actually met up a couple of months back and we decided that come what may, we will not clash. You know, I think it's not just about being producers, it's also about being friends. There's also an element of brotherhood out here. And call it a coincidence or call it whatever else, we've come to that point, we've reached that stage and we've decided not to clash. So I think that's wonderful, not only on a professional level, but even on a personal level. As far as content-driven films are concerned, I think this month has amply proven, or will amply prove hopefully, that whether it's realistic cinema, whether it's biopic cinema, whether it's cinema that's relatable, that's unconventional, is the cinema that's tracking, is the cinema that's that everybody wants to see. And be it Thackeray, which is a biopic on the most iconic luminary that the country has had, you know, or a subject like Cheat India, which is a very relatable, topical subject in today's environment. I think these are the kind of films that are working or have worked in the last couple of years. I think historic data has amply proven that. And we hope that history will continue repeating itself. Box office data for the past films will replicate in the form of box office data for these two films as well. And we're collectively extremely proud of the decision we've made. I think, as Bhushan mentioned, there should be no egos when it comes to business. Business is business. People can form their own conspiracy theories. People can come up with all sorts of unofficial versions, but the real version is what we're saying out here. And I hope that's the version that gets reported. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
See, Adi and I have fights over football. We support opposite football teams.
What's your team? What's his team?
Man United, Arsenal. So, uspe pange hote hain non-stop. we also have lots of bonding over great food.
Sir, but we scored 5-1 in the previous match against Cardiff City.
Cardiff City is not a discussion. Please stop. So then we have lots of bonding over food. But what he's been very closely involved with education and what's been happening at Bombay University for a long time. And I've followed that. So actually, in the research to Cheat India, we've met a couple of times to actually pick his brains and discuss things that happen, malpractices, anomalies that happen in the education system. And he's been a great help long before we started shooting. With the you know, the writers, directors, Imi, everybody, we've been sitting and chatting with him and picking his brains over food or otherwise. So it's been one of those things where too old a friend to you know, get into any kind of clash of any kind. So,
Neil, first of all, have you seen the film? Have you seen parts of it?
I've seen the trailer. I'm seeing the film very soon.
Okay.
But firstly, before starting off with that, as everyone's thanking each other, I think that's the formality on the stage. But I mean, It's almost like I'm a part of both films.
Right.
Thackeray, because of course Sanjay ji is producing it and, you know, making it, and I've seen Sanjay uncle. He's seen my grandfather very closely. And I'm hoping there's a part three very soon as well. But apart from that, as he said, you know, for Cheat India as well, we were having a couple of dinners, and Tanuj and Atul and Imran, all of them have been very kind to, you know, make me a part of that whole process of thinking of what topic to pick up and all. And so both the films are very close to my heart. And I remember this conversation Atul and I had a couple of months ago when I didn't know really the release date of Thackeray as well. Everyone thought it'll be 23rd Jan. And that's when he had told me back then, I think in October, November, while shooting, saying, you know, if it clashes, we'll prepone it, but we don't want to go on the same date as 23rd Jan as a part of respect, and really thankful for that. Of course, speaking of the biopic, it's larger than life. Everyone's seen the trailer, everyone's seen the impact, all my friends are talking about it, but of course the man was also larger than life. And I think Nawaz has done a fantastic role getting as close as possible to, you know, the man. So it's always a hard task, difficult task to make biopics on people who have been there around till recent
times. And do justice to it.
एकदम pressure नहीं था, मैंने आपको पहली बार ही बोल दिया कि हम कोई pressure में या कोई ego में हमने film shift नहीं की है. It's just because of making business sense and out of respect to Balasaheb Thackeray.
I mean, we're friends, that's why Atul and I had the discussion, I think 2-3 months ago. And honestly, I wasn't a part of this production. We've been, you know, going for shoots or going for recordings. But as such, we had decided this around September, October, when their shoot was on. And that's when he had messaged me saying, you know, we don't want to clash because as a part of respect towards my grandfather. And that's when this had happened. But honestly, it's not a bad thing, sharing, not sharing. It's in this, honestly, this is not about business. These are two very important films with great content, true stories, both at heart. So it's for a viewer experience any which ways. And because we are friends, this was all possible.
सामने कौन सी फिल्म है
उस बारे में हम रिलीज हो रही है कंगना रनौत
मैंने उस बारे में सोचा ही नहीं है ठाकरे 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 है और मैं मानता हूं कि ये नाम ही काफी है मैंने करने कौन सी फिल्म है क्या है सबको अपना अपना फिल्म लगाने का पूरा अधिकार हक है और ना हमने किसी से बात की है ना करेंगे लेकिन मैंने पहले भी कहा कि ये सब लोग यहाँ बैठे हैं अतुल जी है भूषण जी है हाशमी जी है कि मैं उनको धन्यवाद दूंगा कि द ग्रेट लीडर इस देश के उनके रिस्पेक्ट देने के लिए उसने जो निर्णय लिया है हम हमेशा उसे याद रखेंगे शिवसेनेची भूमिका नव्हती मी मागे सांगितलेलं आहे शिवसेनेनं अशा प्रकारचा कुठलाही आदेश ना शिवसेना पक्षप्रमुख उद्धव ठाकरेंनी दिला किंवा युवासेना प्रमुख आदित्य ठाकरेंनी सांगितलं होतं आता कोण उत्स्फूर्तपणे काही करत असेल तर ती शिवसेनेची भूमिका असेल असं नाही उत्स्फूर्तपणे लोकांना अनेक गोष्टी वाटू शकतात आणि त्याचा खुलासा आम्ही आधी केलेला आहे त्या संदर्भात आणि आम्हाला मुळात ठाकरे बाळासाहेब ठाकरेंना त्यांच्या हयातीमध्ये कधीच कोणाचं आव्हान वाटलं नाही राजकारण असेल समाजकारण असेल त्यांनी सर्व आव्हानं स्वीकारलेली आहेत आणि हा बायोपिक ठाकरे बाळासाहेबांवरच आहे कोणाचं चॅलेंज असण्याचं कारण नाही ते मी सहमत नऊ आपका जो प्रश्न आहे आय एम नॉट ऍग्री जब मैं फिल्म का जब काम सुरू किया था तब मेरे पास ये इलेक्शन की डेट्स नहीं थी एक साल में फिल्म बनानी है और उस वक्त मैंने 23 जनवरी रिलीज डेट मैंने अनाउंस की थी
और तो आप इलेक्शन और देखिए बाला साहब ठाकरे जी देश को बताने की जरूरत नहीं बाला साहब ठाकरे क्या है, फिल्म तो बनती है। जैसे अभी देखिए बहुत सी फिल्में आती है बायोपिक, पॉलिटिकल मोटिव हमारा अगर होता तो हम और भी काम कुछ कर सकते थे। बाला साहब का विचार, बाला साहब का जो कैरेक्टर है वो आने वाली पीढ़ी जनरेशन के सामने भी आना चाहिए। बहुत सी ऐसी बातें हैं जो लोगों को मालूम नहीं है बाला साहब के बारे में, उनकी शुरुआत कैसी हुई, क्या काम किया है लोगों के लिए, महाराष्ट्र के लिए, यहाँ के स्थानिक लोगों के लिए, देश के लिए, ऐसी बहुत सी बातें हैं जो अब तक जो नई जनरेशन है उनको मालूम नहीं है। हमने करीब से देखा है लेकिन मुझे लगता है कि जो आपके पास आपके सामने भी ये काम आना चाहिए। और बाला साहब का पूरा जीवन जो रहा संघर्षमय रहा, जैसे आप फिल्म के पर्दे पे देखते हो ना एक मसाला स्टोरी रहते हैं, वो सब उनकी ज़िंदगी में हमेशा रहा है। इसीलिए बाला साहब की पूरी जिंदगी एक कहानी है, दंत कथा है मराठी में हम बोले
तो। सर इसे इन्होंने ही कहा है माले और मोदी नीरव मोदी दो अभी ख्याल में आ रहे हैं, तीसरा राकेश सिंह है हमारा। तो
आई डोंट थिंक आई वुड लाइक टू कंपेयर माई सेल्फ टू हिम बिकॉज ही वॉज अ मच बिगर पर्सनैलिटी, इट वुड बी नॉट फेयर ऑन ईदर ऑफ अस, एंड टू थिंक दैट आई कैन बी लाइक हिम वन डे wouldn't do justice. Of course, my job would be to whatever he's created, take it two steps further than that. But for me to try to emulate such a personality is not the right thing to do. I think he would also prefer me to be myself and be in the skin I'm comfortable in.
You know, on that note.